That's right, Jacqueline. Thanks very much. You know, all the kids are heading back to school, whether they're in elementary school or college, and it is expensive. So we're talking about some not only cool things to get, but how to save money. PayPal specialist Claudia Lombada joining us this morning. Thank you very much for coming in. First of all, we're talking billions of dollars. What are people buying?
It's $83.8 billion expected to be spent. Average for K through 12 spending is $688, and for college that jumps up to $907.
That's crazy.
The two top items that are purchased during back to school shopping season are electronics and clothing. So those are really the two hot items, and we've got some samples of those today.
Okay, well, let's go through them because I'm interested, especially with iPads, and it seems like everybody's buying just the kind of the new technology along with all that. The textbooks are so expensive.
Absolutely.
Too. Absolutely.
Tablets are still the hot item, the must-have. Mm-hmm. So we've got two different tablets today. This is the Excite from Toshiba, and this is super lightweight. This weighs just over 1 pound. It's got an aluminum backing, and it's got Gorilla Glass for durability. Also from Toshiba is this laptop, which is their new Satellite Series laptop.
Look how thin that is.
Also super thin, really lightweight, just under 4 pounds. When it goes back to the tablets for kids, we've got the next generation LeapPad 2 from LeapFrog. Mm-hmm. It's the number one learning tablet. It even has a front and rear facing camera and shoots video.
Wow.
And comes with hundreds of games, so even the kids are getting in on the tablet action. Great learning device.
And these are expensive? Are there deals to be had on this kind of stuff, or is it just like one price?
The LeapPad is $99.
Okay.
The Excite from Toshiba, you can find at different price points starting around $350 and up.
Okay.
But you can search for bargains and deals. There are lots of ways to do that.
Okay. Go ahead.
Over here, we've got for the iPhone a lot of accessories. This is a boombox.
I love this.
iPhone accessory. You can actually just plug in your iPod or your iPhone. It even has a remote control. The iPhone, lots of great accessories, including this little speaker here. This is called Chic Buds Fauvette, and it's a little amplified speaker. So you can get a little
Tao's
sample there.
Song.
Really good sound quality and pretty loud for a tiny little device.
And this is a speaker in there.
Yeah, it's a little tiny speaker.
Super
cute. It is rechargeable. It has a little light inside the beak of the bird's mouth to tell you when it's needing recharging. And then we've got for your phone, any smartphone, not just the iPhone, but these camera lenses are magnets and they stick right on. We've got a macro lens, wide angle, telephoto. So three different options. This is from a company called Photo Jojo, but again, you can find the sets online for less. So if you just do a little bit of research, then you can typically find some
bargains. It's a great deal.
I did find those online for $13.
And of course, all the backpacks. You have to have a new bag when you go to school.
Backpacks, of course, and clothes. So we've got the backpacks. Justin Bieber is still very popular. Angry Birds, of all things, really popular. And then JanSport, of course, the classic. They've been around for years.
Yes.
Durability. This is an extra large size backpack, so it actually fits your laptop in there. It has a separate laptop sleeve. And when it comes to clothing, we've got today some clothes from Hollister, which they are a PayPal merchant. Not only are they a PayPal merchant, but they are now allowing PayPal payments in store. So you can actually walk into Hollister and use just your mobile phone number and PIN for security to make your payment. So you don't need your wallet or your handbag or anything. You can just walk into the store, make your purchase. And of course, colored denim jeans, still a hot item this year. And the preppy look is really huge. So those are some of the trends for
everything's
for the
neon, like total back to the 80s here.
Absolutely.
I think it's kind of fun. And I love this locker. Why didn't they have this when we were in high school?
I wish they did. This is from a company called Locker Looks, and that's L-O-O-K-Z, Locker Looks.
Okay.
They're actually offering a 10% discount for KCRA viewers. So if you go to their website, they are also a PayPal merchant. We hope that you'll pay with PayPal, but you enter the promo code California. The word is California, and you'll get 10% off. They sell wallpaper, chandeliers, rugs, kinds of magnets for your locker in all different kinds of colors, and you can decorate and choose yourself how you want it to look.
Chandelier. I absolutely love that. I would just have little pictures of friends,
up.
And that's so cool.
Yeah.
Claudia, thanks for coming in. Good luck shopping, and there's some great deals again on PayPal. We'll be right back.